Hello everyone, welcome back to this video. In the first part of this lesson or in the previous video, we have already seen how the dog tried to find himself a new master and he met two of the animals. First of all, he met the wolf and he thought that wolf is the strongest one and he can serve the wolf and wolf can become his master. But on the way, as they moved on, they saw a bear, okay? And looking at the bear, the wolf ran away into the jungle, okay? So dog here again thinking that the wolf is not the stronger one, but the bear is strongest one. Therefore, the wolf is looking at the bear and is running away. So he thinks that the bear is the strongest one in the forest and he becomes the servant of bear and bear also agreed to become the master of the dog. And then we'll see ahead in this video. So the dog and the bear, they are working together now. Okay, they are working together now and trying to find out a herd of cows. Okay, so let us see in the sixth paragraph, we'll see what is happening. Okay, are they able to find out the herd of cows or group of cows or not? Because in the previous video, we have seen in the fifth paragraph, what happened? Both of them agreed to become the servant and the master and they went on to find out a group of cows and they can kill them and they can have their stomach filled. Okay, they can have their meal. They walked on and soon saw a herd of cows, but just as they were about to come up to eat, they were stopped by a terrible noise. Okay, now, so as they're working, trying to find out the herd of cows, they found out soon, okay, they found out, but as they were going towards the herd of cows, okay, जैसे कि जैसे वो काउ के करीब जाने के लिए चाहते थे, उसका शिकार करने के लिए चाहते थे, तो उसी टाइम एक जोर से आवाज आता है, टेरिबल भयंकर आवाज आता है, सुनाई देता है, और उसी आवाज को सुनकर उन्होंने वहीं पे रुक गए, okay, they stopped there, hearing the terrible noise. The cows were mowing loudly and running in a panic in all directions. And the cows are mowing. Okay, cows are crying. Okay, and they are running here and there. Yeah, wahan dor rahe hain idhar udhar chillate hue kaun cows. Okay, in a panic and in all directions idhar udhar sabke sath bhag rahe hain. Panic means dar ke mare yahan wahan dor rahe hain. The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. Then bear, what the bear did? He was also afraid something danger is taking place. So he is looking from a behind of a, from the behind of a tree. And then after some time, he also ran into the forest. और कुछ देर के बाद पेड़ के पीछे से छुप कर देख रहा था. उसके बाद क्या हुआ? वो तुरंत ही hastily, very fast, hastily means firstly he ran into the forest. अपना जान बचाकर वो भी जंगल के अंदर भाग गया. You can see here the picture, okay, how the bear is from the behind of the tree is looking at the cows who are running in all direction, okay, and dog also is with the bear. Let us see. Now, why did I have to come here? Said he to the dog. Now, after looking at that, the bear also telling to the dog, why did I have to come here? क्यों मुझे यहाँ आना चाहिए था? क्यों मैं इस जगह में आ गया? देखते हैं. It is the lion who rules the forest in this part. Okay, मैं इस इलाका में या फिर मैं दूसरे इलाका में आ गया. इस इलाका में क्या होता है? यहाँ पे शेर अपना राज चलाता है. यहाँ में इस इलाका में शेर का राज चलता है और मैं दूसरे जगह में आ गया. Who says the bear is telling to the dog? The lion, who is he? Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on earth. Okay. Now, dog is asking because dog does not know who lion is. So, dog asks to the bear, who is he? Who is the lion? Then bear is saying, don't you know? The lion is the strongest beast, strongest animal on the earth. Yeah, earth means sabse takatwar, sabse strong animal. Kaun hai? Sher hai. Bear usko batata hai. Well then, I say goodbye to you. Bear, I want a monster who is stronger than anyone on earth. Okay, so the dog says, okay then bear, that means a lion is stronger than anyone else. So I have to say goodbye. So mujhe aapko bye bye karna hai. Ab main kiske taraf jaunga? Main lion ke servant banne ke liye jaunga. Aur main kiska seva karunga? Lion ka seva karunga. Sher ka seva karunga. Kyunki sher sabse takatwar janwar hai. And off the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. So, dog went to the lion now. He's going towards the lion, to the lion and asking the lion to be his master. The lion agreed to eat and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. It was a good life and he had nothing to complain of. For there was no stronger beast in the forest than the lion and no one dared touch the dog or offend him in any way. Okay, and the dog became the servant of the lion, and because the lion is the strongest animal in the jungle or in the earth, no one was there, no one there to touch dog even. Okay, so yahan pe kya hota hai ki dog lion ka abhi kya servant ban jata hai, uska seva karne lagta hai. Aur bahut saal, bahut time, okay, bahut dinon tak wo uska seva karta raha. Aur jab wo lion ka seva karta tha, sher ka seva karta tha, to koi bhi uske khilaf bol nahi sakta tha, kisi khilaf, dog ke khilaf, ya fir dog ko koi bhi touch nahi kar sakta tha, kyunki wo kiska servant tha? Lion ka, sher ka servant tha. But one day the two of them went walking side by side along a path that ran amid bare cliffs, when all of a sudden the lion stopped. Okay, now but ek din aisa time aaya ki dono kya kar rahe, दोनों के दोनों वॉकिंग के लिए या फिर घूमने के लिए गए और दोनों एक साथ चल रहे हैं रास्ते में, तो सडनली क्या होता है, सडनली लायन वहां पे रुक जाता है. ओके, सडनली वहां पे लायन रुक जाता है. और वो कहां पे घूमने के लिए गए थे, इन ए बेयर स्टीप. ओके, व्हाट इज द स्टीप, यहां पे देखते हैं हम उसका मीनिंग. ए स्टीप, ओके, हाई रॉक. ओके, ऑफ एन बिसाइड द सी. बिसाइड द सी में क्या होते हैं, बहुत बड़े बड़े रॉक होते हैं. ओके, रॉक होते, तो उसी जगह में उन्होंने घूमने के लिए गए थे. और उसी एरिया में जब वो घूमते हुए या फिर चल रहे थे दोनों के दोनों साथ, लायन रुक जाता है. He gave a great roar and struck the ground angrily with his paw with such force that a hole formed there. Then he began to back away very quietly. Okay. Then वहां से क्या करता है, वहां पे रुक जाता है वो स्टीप में या फिर वो रॉक में, और वहां से जोर से रोरिंग, जोर से चिल्लाने लगता है. एंड देन क्या करता है, अपने पाव से, अपने पंजा से वहां पे बहुत जोर से रैपिंग करता है एंग्रीली. अभी ग्राउंड में वो स्ट्राइक करता है, और जैसे कि इतना जोर से या फिर इतना फोर्स लगा कि उसने स्ट्राइक किया कि वहां पे एक खड्डा भी हो गया. ओके, देन आफ्टर दैट he began by having very quietly. Then after that, what he started, he slowly began to go back from where they had come, means go away from there. What is it, master? Is anything wrong? Asked the dog, surprised. And when the lion is going back slowly, धीरे से चुपके से वो भागना चाहता है, तब डॉग ने उसको सवाल करता है, what is there? Okay, क्या हुआ मास्टर, ये क्या कोई प्रॉब्लम है वहां पे, सरप्राइज होकर वो पूछने लगता है. I smell a man coming this way. The lion said, "We you better run for it, and he will be in trouble." Okay. Then the lion says, "What happened? When the dog questions him, the lion is answering. Okay. I smell a man. मैंने ऐसे वासना मिला मुझे कि वहाँ से कोई इंसान आ रहा है उस तरफ से. तो हमको ये अच्छा होगा, हमारा ये अच्छा रहेगा कि हम यहाँ से तुरंत निकलकर भाग जाए, नहीं तो हम प्रॉब्लम में फंस जाएंगे. ओके. ओह वेल देन आई विल से गुडबाय टू यू लायन. आई वांट ए मास्टर हु इज स्ट्रॉंगर देन एनीवन ऑन अर्थ. सो व्हेन द डॉग्स सी दैट द लायन इज अफ्रेड ऑफ मैन, सो डॉग इज थिंकिंग दैट ओके देन आई हैव टू टेक आई हैव टू टेल यू गुडबाय. नहीं, आपको गुडबाय बोलना है मुझे, क्योंकि आप इंसान को डालते हैं, मतलब आप स्ट्रॉन्गर नहीं है, इंसान आपसे स्ट्रॉन्गर है. तो मैं अभी आपको गुड बाय बोलूंगा और मैं किसका सर्वेंट बनूंगा, इंसान का सर्वेंट बनूंगा. ओके. एंड ही इज थिंकिंग, डॉग इज थिंकिंग दैट लायन इज नॉट द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट वन, द ह्यूमन बींग्स आर द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट वन एंड ही इज ट्राइंग टू बिकम द सर्वेंट ऑफ द ह्यूमन बींग. लेट अस सी द लास्ट पैराग्राफ. And of the dog went to join the man, and he stayed with him and served him faithfully. This happened long, long ago, but to this day the dog is man's most loyal servant and knows no other master. So after leaving the lion, the dog went to the man and became the servant of the man and stayed with the man. Or go. इंसान के साथ रह गया बहुत दिनों तक और उसका सर्विस करता रहा. सर्विस मतलब उसका सेवा करता रहा. कैसे? ईमानदारी से उसने सेवा किया इसका, इंसान का, और उसके साथ रह गया. और अभी अगर हम देखेंगे कि डॉग एक लॉयल, एक बहुत शानदार सर्वेंट है एक इंसान का, उसका सेवा करता है, उसका सर्विस करता है डॉग. ओके. नाउ माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव सीन दिस इन दिस वीडियो. And the lesson is completed here with the second part of the video. Okay. And we have understood the dog and how the dog became the servant of a man. Okay. First of all, what he went to the wolf, and the wolf was not the stronger. Then he went to the bear, and bear was not that stronger. And he went to the lion, and lion also was not the strongest one. And then he finally went to the human being, and he became the servant of human or servant of man. Until then, we have the dog at our houses as a pet animal. और उसी दिन को लेकर अभी उसी दिन से हमारा ये जो dog है वो हमारा एक pet animal बन के हमारा सेवा कर रहे, हमारा सर्विस कर रहे. So my dear students, well, you have understood this lesson, I hope. So we shall meet again in the next video with the question and answer and some of the difficult words meaning in the coming videos.